Hello guys, and welcome back to the channel. Now guys, a lot of you no doubt would have been following the Yahoo controversy that is going on in Nigeria at the moment, with a lot of celebrities coming out to blame the Nigerian system as being responsible for the way these boys doing this Yahoo. So there's this controversy with all these celebrities, some for, some against, having this discussion about the Yahoo situation in Nigeria. Well, a Ghanaian actress has now decided to pipe in. You know the Ghanaians, they are very quick to kick us when they think we're down. So this is now what a Ghanaian actress has to say about the Yahoo situation in Nigeria. So here it is. Please keep this Yahoo conversation to yourselves in Nigeria and don't affect our youth in Ghana, actress Halil Somi says. So that's her name, Halil Sonny or Somi or Sonny. I've never heard of her before. Ghanaian actress Halil Sonny has weighed in on the recent Yahoo boys controversy, and according to her, Nigerians should keep Yahoo within its border and not spread it to Ghana. So this is what she had to say, and this is how people have responded to her. So this is what Freeman has to say in response to what this actress has said. So Freeman is the first respondent. What's this one saying? Ghana is so far worse in Yahoo than Nigeria. So apparently the Ghanaians have an even bigger reputation for Yahooism than Nigerians. Soft and simple. What is this one saying? Is Ghana a holy land? So you can guess clearly that the Nigerians, of course the Nigerians, there's one thing about Nigerians, we are very quick to criticize our country, and there's no Nigerian that doesn't have a critical opinion about Nigeria, but woe betide a foreigner coming to criticize our country. Nigerians are one of the most virulently patriotic about their country when it comes to fighting an outsider, but within ourselves, we can never agree on anything. So that's usually the situation with Nigeria. So here's what Joe has to say. Ghana Yahoo Mado, just say them no they loud am. They are very coded. Go ask waiting be Sakawa in Ghana. So apparently he has experience with Ghanaians. Ali Mary Mumu, so just one word. Anonymous Olodo, Ife, Ghanaians own words pass safe. They add plus. I don't know what that means, but that's like I don't know, maybe that's young people language. This is Zini. This one Mumu never do. What's she feeling like? I don't blame her anyway. If Nigeria has had and have good leaders, Ghana should be the least place person will be chopping insult from. So yes, I agree with that sentiment. Actually, we shouldn't even be considering Ghanaians at all in anything if our country was the way it should be. So, Oni of Lagos, it's our fault. Blame our failed government. So, it is not her fault. I think he was intending to write there, but I think we get his meaning. So, Frequency Unlimited, who's this one? I think that lady made that comment really just to make her name pop within the Nigerian space and just to have some sort of notoriety in Nigeria. As you know, Nigeria is the capital of the entertainment industry in Africa, and if she is an actress, then any actress of any note wants to be within the Nigerian scene, because that is where the real goings on are. There's nowhere else in Africa that there's any form of acting other than in Nigeria. So apparently, this is my reading, that she's just doing this to promote herself within the Nigerian space. But that would be the wrong way to go about it by my reckoning. Everybody want talk. Ghana and Nigeria, who was passed? And then this did a hissy noise. So this is Queen Sheba Makari or Makari. Yeah, Queen Sheba Makari. Anyway, I'm keeping this video short. It's just a short little one just to bring you what the Ghanaians are saying. A fun little video. I'm not quite sure if it's fun or not, but this is what the Ghanaians are saying about Nigerians. As I said, the Ghanaians are always the first in line to kick Nigerians when they think we are down. So this is yet another proof of that. Common Ghana, as they say, dissing us because of Yahoo boys. So what says you? Conversations in the comment section as usual. But before you come join me to have that conversation, click on the red subscribe button so it goes gray, the bell button that notifies you every time I drop a video, then come join me in the comment section. Let's have a chat about it. So I'll leave you here, meet you in the comment section, but here I say peace.